morning. Plans for today are going to Amsterdam and meeting up with the boys, and in the evening we're going back to my house and we'll have a little sleepover again, and then tomorrow we'll probably go to the beach, but we're still unsure. So yeah, I'm bringing you guys along again. Yay, we're waiting for the bus.
Hi, Tyanamuch station, Rotterdam Central Station. Wow, I can really speak today, but we are getting on a train in about half an hour, but right now we're just going to chill at Starbucks, so yay! Not that excited, but it's okay.
Dan and his skateboarding skills. Oh, oops, oh, wait, oh, no, not again. Oh, okay, he's on the board again. High five. We're sitting in a hippie circle, but it's kind of messed up.
Hi guys, so we're at the Vondelpark in Amsterdam and we've been Hi guys, so we're at the Vondelpark in Amsterdam and we've been here for about an hour, I think. And yeah, I'm with these beautiful faces and life's good.
Okay, bye.
Bye. I told you guys we were going to run into them again. Hi guys. So how do you feel about my city? Oh.
The people are very nice.
Okay, so we're in McDonald's now, and yeah, the lady that helped us at McDonald's is literally the nicest Mac worker I've ever experienced.
Wow, it's cool. Thanks. Yeah.
Wait for them getting dressed.